So, to celebrate the 500 subs, we went to Bushmills Whisky and done a wee tour. This is like a big wall of beer kegs, or in Bushmills Whisky, whisky kegs. Bushmills Whisky Distillery has been operating since 1608. Some nice wee buildings. This is inside the factory shop where you can get all the different makes of distilled whisky. All different years. You can actually go onto their site and order a bottle of whisky, put your name on it, and they can deliver it to you anywhere in Europe. So these are all different blends of whisky. Nice presentations. Whisky, black bush and red bush. The shop's well stocked. In this cabinet, there's some of the older vintage whiskies, as well as the smaller vintage. See me. Years for that bottle. I think it's 18 years in the
Happy birthday, Daddy. Hope you love this.
So this is the wee sign where you start your tour at. Unfortunately, we weren't allowed to record during the tour. There's some of the buildings of the old Bushmills distillery, writing on the walls, on the roofs. A few pictures from the waiting area before the tour. Nice mirror, Bushmills whisky. Old Bushmills distillery. So you damage are. This is what it looks like outside. Pretty stone. Lush green. Small video. United States,
even winning over the rich and famous in the celebrated 21 Club. Bushmills has stood the test of time and is now enjoyed in over 50 countries throughout the world. Today, little has changed at the distillery. Pure, clear water is still drawn from St. Cotton's River, while the soft Irish climate is ideal for growing the other vital ingredient. Now, one of the secrets of Bushmills' unique flavor. In a process known as monthly, the barley is allowed to germinate, then dried in hot, clean air. In contrast to Scotch, where the barley is dried over a number of times. Dr. Samuel Johnson, in his famous dictionary, said, "Whisky. The Irish sort is particularly distinguished for its pleasant and mild flavor. The Highland sort is somewhat hotter." After drying, the malt is ground and mixed with hot water. The resultant liquid is fermented with yeast, producing alcohol. The key to Bushmills smoothness is triple distillation. The wash is fed in huge copper pot stills and amplified. Three distillation is one more distillation than in the production.
Give me a comment below.
While most American bourbons are distilled only once. With each of the three distillations comes additional smoothness and purity. At a precise moment, the still man collects the pure spirit. A cut-off point is a trade secret. If distilling is a precise science, then maturation is an art. The type of wood and the size of the casks that the whiskey sleeps in are of crucial importance. Casks previously seasoned by sherry, bourbon, and
a whiskey drinker, cider drinker, beer drinker, and vodka drinker, and maybe all of the above.
Whiskey lost through evaporation is known
let me know as well as below in the comments.
It is now the time, something which Bushmills has defined and mastered over the centuries, as it's been. The casks may remain undisturbed for up to 25 years.
Thanks to all my subscribers. Much appreciated. And for any new subscribers, thanks very much. Like this video, please subscribe, tap the bell, and next time you can make something. Hit like, comment.
It is something that slides down easily. Original Bushmills is a delicate blend, distinctly smooth on ice or with a little water. Black Bush, aged mainly in sherry casks, has a full-bodied aroma best enjoyed with water or straight as a digestive. Then the prestigious single malts from Bushmills. A 10-year-old from bourbon oak barrels and a small number of sherry casks, light and especially mellow. Also, a 16-year-old single malt, three wood, which is drawn from three different types of cask. First, 16 years in bourbon and sherry casks, then a final finishing for at least 6 months in port pipes. Exceptional. Today, Bushmills is enjoying international acclaim and winning many new customers. The old Bushmills distillery has made its name in so many spheres. For the customer worldwide who knows how to appreciate unchanging quality, the oldest together with the best. Perhaps its most enduring quality is its continuity, its link with the past. A living history of generations dedicated to the production of the
subscribe to my channel. Thank you, bye.